project estimation and planning for the challenges that we discussed. We can look at that. So the agile estimation and planning process is fundamentally based on a fact or fundamentally based on the premise that the estimation process is done by the team and the estimates are owned by the team. So the estimates are not dictated by project managers or by team leads. The team members, all of them participate in the estimation process. All of them share their views and why they think it's a high estimate or low estimate, and they agree with that estimate. So there is a buy-in, there's the team buy-in involved in the estimation process. And the team estimations can change periodically, they'll be revised periodically and updated periodically. So this is a process that definitely helps on handling some of the issues or challenges that we discussed earlier. The scheduling in Scrum is typically based on something called as velocity, which is a measure of how much work can be done in a given amount of time. So we use this and we try to rectify our estimation errors over a period of time. Now let's look at what are the characteristics of good estimates. When we try to build good estimates, what should be the things that need to be factored in for those estimates? So some of the characteristics of good estimates are: